three categories: costume, talent, and questionnaire. There is a winner for each category, but the ultimate winner to be crowned Mr. Glecko is whoever raised the most money.
Before we start the show, we'd like to say a few thank yous. First, to Men's Warehouse for donating the tuxedos and making these boys look presentable for once. And we'd also like to thank the parents of all these boys. We do not know how you dealt with them for 18 years. We couldn't do it for 1 month.
We would like to give a big thank you to Tech and Colin. And lastly, to anyone who donated or helped with the show, as well as all of you for coming out tonight to support. All ticket proceeds and revenue from fundraising will go to Dornbecker's Children's Hospital.
Now it's time to bring in our amazing judges. First, our lovely two-of-a-kind, Miss Pearson and Dr. Bijak. Shane.
Samuel Clark, the graduating zombie. There's a hunger inside all of us. Some of us hunger for love, some for fulfillment, and some, like myself, for knowledge. We must feed that hunger. We have been on this journey for 4 years now. Not all of us have made it. Some of us have failed, others dropped out. Today, all of us are here and are gonna go on our separate ways in our own journeys. We're going to college and to work with dreams of what we might accomplish. Some of us might break NFL records. Some cure cancer. I hope to be strong enough to eat God's brain. We should all make a difference in the world. We should fight for what we believe in. We should not be mindless zombies. We should be completely different zombies, and always but one. Some may call us agitators or troublemakers. They might tell us that we are rocking the boat or committing an unthinkable sin. Let us be defiant. Let us be better zombies. adults than we were children. Here's to the class of 2019. Congrats, guys. You've made it through high school.
Shout out to Emily, Lena, Riley, Haley, everyone who helped out with this. It's an amazing event, so can you please give a round of applause for that? Now, I'll be performing Better Together by Jack Johnson.
I can put on the back of a postcard, a song that I can sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, they're not real names, like you should walk the photographs if you don't mind. Love is the end, please, most of the questions on my heart. Why are we here and where did we go? How come it's so hard? It's not only thinking, sometimes life can be the same. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll start when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Ooh.
Yeah, but this time.